Hey everyone, it's Julie with Mint Personal Chef, and I know that sometimes it can be intimidating to chop up an entire pineapple, so I wanted to give you a quick tutorial on how to do that and make use of the entire thing. All right, let's get started. All right, so let's start by turning it on its side, and we're just going to chop either end off. So one, two. And you can either save this piece as a garnish if you're doing like a fruit platter, or you can just simply discard it. Now we're going to take our knife and we're going to angle it so that we're just cutting the rim here and just make a straight cut all the way down. And you can see that some of the black spots are left, but don't worry, we're going to go back and clean that up. So here, starting at the top again, just follow the shape of the pineapple and trim down. All right, here we go. There's nothing like some good fresh pineapple, especially in the summer when it's super hot. Now I'm just gonna go around the pineapple again and I'm gonna trim some of these black spots off here. Okay, and just double check that you didn't miss any. It's not bad if you eat that, the spots, but it's just not a nice texture. So, all right. And then you can save these and puree these up if you're making a juice. But if you're making a fruit platter, you're gonna wanna discard them. All right, now we have the whole pineapple.
And we're gonna take our knife and from the middle of the top, we're just gonna do one slice straight down. So now,
two halves.
Now we're gonna cut it actually into fourths, but before we do that, if we missed any black spots now, let's go ahead and chop the rest off. All right, so now take your half again lengthwise and chop it in half and chop it in half. Now, we have
the core in the center, so there's a really easy fix for that. Again, just using your chef knife, you don't even need any special tool.
And you're just gonna make a clean cut. Be careful not to get your hand in the way.
And we have the core here. And you can get rid of that. And we have a nice side of pineapple. All right, and then just continue to do that with until all four are cut.
And this pineapple looks like it's super nice and ripe. And I have one more here.
And now we're just gonna slice the pieces. You can see how quick and easy this is once you know how to do it.
All right, so start. And you can cut them as thick as you like if you're cutting them into cubes or slices. It's super nice because after you make these cuts, then you can simply take it and just fan it out and you can arrange it really nice on a platter.
Nothing like fresh pineapple.
Okay, here I go, just gonna finish slicing the rest of these here.
Alright guys, and it's as simple as that. I hope that you enjoy your fresh pineapple. Buon appetito!